All right, we are live after much delay, and I apologize for that. The Wi-Fi went down here, and I was just held hostage. It was terrible. I tried to fix the Wi-Fi, and really what I should have done is just started recording. So, scoreboard is placed. Essentially, second period, 2-2 tie. It's essentially a new game. Puck is down at the Nova end of the ice. Rutkowski holds it in for Alleghaney. Dumps it back in behind the blue line. Coming out with it now is a Nova Ice Dogs. Nova Ice Dogs number 8, Ross Temple, taking that puck in. Curling around, shot, saved by Alleghaney. Rebound, covered up, along at the right post. Just in time. Looks like Porter in net for Alleghaney. Caitlin Porter, my first time seeing her play. I got to watch Valentino the other night. Pretty sure that was last night. Oh, another puck comes right in at her as Femia picked it up off of the faceoff. Faceoff won and controlled by Nova. Comes out to Sela. And now Alleghaney steals it. Oh! Nova steals it back. Temple with that puck, trying to control it. Instead, Alleghaney comes with it the other way. Alleghaney, Speranzo, curling slowly. Shot! High shot! And that's a save by Starego. Zachary Starego in net for the Nova Ice Dogs. Face-off now, Bukovac. Nova controls it. Miller coming with that puck. Number 7, Miller. Fire shot. Save by Porter. That comes out to the blue line, and King, unable to contain it and hold it in, comes back to his defensive pair. He fires it up to Miller. Miller grabs it, takes it over the blue line, but it is intercepted right there by Alleghaney Badgers number 16, Jellison. And Bukovac ended up pulling that in offsides. He'll give us a faceoff in the neutral zone. Knowles took that face off, but it is won up by Nova. Nova, number 36, Schwarnweber comes in, takes that shot, and it is held on to by Porter. We're watching this championship game at the OneHockey Hershey, Pennsylvania tournament. Sema took that puck, swung it around, picked up now by Moore. Moore loses it, but now he regains it. Moore in the corner. Comes out to the near corner here. Picked up by Pats, I believe. Comes out into the middle. Moore trying to contain it, trying to corral it. Lots of other team sticks. Knowles comes in, pushes that, and now Stanchfeld. Stanchfeld up to Grabowski. Sema, Sema. Oh, just able to get a shot off onto net, and Sorego pushes it over to the right-hand side. Alleghaney fires, shot, that goes high. Knowles tried pushing that in. Now it comes out to Sema. Sema fires way high. Goes all the way around. Picked up by Moore for Nova. Moore banks it off the boards and sends it down the length of the ice. And that is not going to be icing. And I have gone out of focus. What a bummer. That's going to get fixed in like 2 seconds. 1, 2. It's fixed. And it's unfixed. Thank you. Faceoff now to the left of Porter. Drawn back by Alleghaney, comes all the way around, and Temple picks it up. Temple pushes it in. Femia goes in after it. Back to Temple. Temple tried pushing it back behind the net, unable to do so. Alleghaney just able to clear it out. Coming back for it, though, is Sela. Oh, and that gets picked up, though. Picked up by Bukovac. Bukovac curling around, tries for the backhand, unable to send it home. Jellison holding it. Oh, and that comes right across. Miller looking over his shoulder. Tries to get it out, and he does. Kubera grabs it, sends it back, but Miller picks it up from there. Miller comes to the right, tries dropping it back for Femia, unable to do it. King coming in off the bench, and that is too many. Not everybody came out. Dude, you got to wait. I know you want to get the puck, but you got to wait. You got to wait. That's going to be a bench minor, and they're going to send King in. He was on the ice. He's the extra guy. King, number 77, two-minute minor for too many men on the ice. Too many people. Humans, perhaps? Probably. Time of that penalty, 4:18. Power play opportunity for the Badgers. Badgers control that faceoff. Comes out to Rodkowski. Almost lost it. Turned it in, but then it is lost. Rodkowski recovering at center ice. He's got Moore right on him. Moore coming in to help his Stoll. Stoll pushes it up. Got right to a pair of Nova. Oh, coming in, though, is Grabowski small. Whiffy poo on that puck. Schwarnberger goes, fires that shot, saved by Porter. Curling around, picking that puck up, though, is Grabowski. Simar tries firing up a Favaro right there to steal it. Temple shot off the leg of Pats. Badgers flick it up. Coming around, though, is Grabowski. Simar trying to get to it, and Grabowski. Simar does. Coming back is Temple. Temple pushing it back by Stoll. Battle for it on the far side. We have a delayed penalty, and that's going to be Stoll going to the box. What do they call it? Cross-check. Cross-check. It's what you get when you punch somebody in the middle of the back when you come up to get the puck. Time of that penalty, 5:14. Alleghaney. Teams are even now. Dumps that in, being picked up by Temple in the far corner. Temple curling around. Oh, that just gets by Kubera at the blue line. Going back into the defensive end. Jellison picks it up. Jellison curling around behind the net. Jellison tried passing it up and does to Bukovac. Bukovac, though, loses it to Miller. Miller, centering pass. Nothing going on there. Kubera is there. Kubera on the near side. Passes it off the boards to Bukovac. Bukovac coming in. Oh, tried the toe drag, but forgot the puck. Kubera holds it in at the blue line. Coming back with it the other way, though, is Favreau. I'm sorry, that's Favreau. To Miller. Oh, that came in. Favreau with the puck. Backhands it awkwardly into the corner. Gets fired out and picked up by Speranzo. No! Schwarmer up to Temple. Temple on the power play. Shoot wide. And Porter reaches out and gloves that one down. 47-second power play opportunity for Nova. Time for the Alleghaney Badgers to kill a penalty. Schwarmer in for the faceoff for Nova against Knowles, I believe. Temple with the puck now for Nova. Nova Ice Dogs. Alleghaney trying to clear it out. Comes to Temple. Temple dumps it right back into the corner. Can't see who that is. They go sliding to grab it. Ends up falling down. Knowles coming with that puck. Knowles across the middle. Shoots low. Goes wide. Moore on the far corner. Sema over there. Sema playing wide, trying to contain, and contain they do. King tried clearing it out. Goes off the stick of Knowles and deflected into the bench of the Badgers. Give us a face-off right there. 1 second left in the penalty. To Stahl. Stahl getting ready. All lined up. Puck drops. Penalty clears. Stahl is out now. Ima going in. Salo with the puck. Knowles picks it off. Knowles curling around. Knowles has Stanchfield up there with him. Knowles off the face of the goalie. Call the high stick. High stick waved off. That comes all the way out into the neutral zone. Rodkowski collects it. Rodkowski drops it back. And that gets sent into the offensive end. Comes out to Knowles. Knowles tries firing it. It only gets 1/10 of the stick on it. So it goes right to a Nova player. Miller touches it at center ice. And Rodkowski has it. Rodkowski passes up to Large, I think. It was Large. Grubkowski, Smar with the puck. Looking, sending it up to Large. Did Large touch it? Large did not. That's going to be an icing call. 4:44 will remain in the second period, all tied up at two. Faceoff drawn over to the boards. Large unable to grab it there. Comes around to the near side. Temple for Nova sends it around to Moore. Large there picks it up. Sends it out into the neutral zone. Temple collects it. Temple fires it back in. But Thoreau is way deep in the zone. It's going to be a center ice offsides faceoff. Yeah, Schwarmberger in there against that Grabowski, Samar, Nadeau. Yeah, but Grabowski, Samar took that. Anyway, there's Nadeau right there. That's why I said his name. That comes all the way down. And that may be no icing. Comes out, just missing it in the middle was Large. Picking it up, though, is Jellison. Jellison sends it all the way across off the boards. Nadeau unable to catch up to that. Comes back. Yes, Kubera. Intercepted by Temple. Temple coming down, firing, shooting high. About two goals too high. Battle for it in the corner. Coming back is Nadeau. Nadeau turns and fires that puck. Hits the leg of Favreau. If not, that would have been an icing unless it magically went on net. Jellison back to recover. Jellison picks up. It's going to come in. It's going to come on net. And Starego covers it up as Bukovac was racing in. Bukovac having a conversation with the goalie. Temple getting in the middle of that to not let him talk to him. Now Bukovac gets to have a conversation with the ref. Everything's okay. Bukovac facing off against Sela. Bukovac pushes that puck forward. Not able to catch up to it in the corner. Comes out to the point where Rodkowski has it. Rodkowski sends it into the corner. Nadeau picks it up there. I mean Stahl. I'm sorry, that's Stahl. 72, Stahl. Bukovac with it in the corner. Bukovac out to the point. And it is not able to be held. Rodkowski drew it back and then fired it in. Dude, it's been an immediate offside all season. That'll be a way intentional offside. Faceoff taken to the right of Porter. Faceoff back into the corner. Coming around, Badgers flicking it up into the neutral zone. No icing, Favreau there. Chasing after is Rainier. Rainier causes them to drop the puck weirdly, awkwardly, but Staler picks it up and sends it up to Miller. Sela, sorry. Bukovac with the puck now, hit by Miller. Bukovac holding on to that puck. Bukovac taking it into the corner. Bukovac has Favreau on him now. Bukovac not able to hold on to that puck as another Nova came in, but it comes out to Rodkowski. Rodkowski bounces it back in. Rodkowski with that puck again. Fires on the left side, hoping that Speranza would get a piece of it to send it in, but Speranza didn't move the stick. That gets sent all the way around the boards. Caught up on the ledge. Comes out to Rodkowski, I think. No, there's Rodkowski. Nova coming out from behind their net. Pass up to Sela. Sela over to... Oh, that was Femia. Anyway, Bukovac with that puck in the corner. No, that's 30. Rodkowski. King fires. Intercepted by Rodkowski. That's going to be an icing. Pats flicked that in just before the red line so he can come off. One more stride and it would not have been an icing. Schwarnweber taking the face off against Knowles. Knowles taking control of that puck, taking it right down the middle. Peels off to the left, curls, shot! Assisted. Time of that goal, 12:53. Nice goal by Evan Knowles. Faceoff pushed forward by Nova goes right to Badgers. Nadeau chasing that in against King. Now Large. Now Jellison unable to keep it away from Moore. Jellison stretching, trying to block that pass. Large able to get in the way of Temple, so that puck came out and Temple just chucked it right back in. That's offsides. Just under 1 minute remaining in this second period. Badgers with a 3-2 lead over the Nova Ice Dogs. Face-off won by Nova, but they just toss it in. So Badgers take it, and they send it back. Miller picks that off in the neutral zone. Miller passes over to Fema. Fema back into the middle to the Badgers. Who's that? Kubera fires that shot low, trying to go wide, get it underneath the skate. Oh, and it's in! It's in! It's in! Looks like Kubera scored that. I'm going to say for sure that was Kubera sending that one home. Time of that goal. 12:39. That last goal was at 11:53. 12:39 goals scored by Robbie Kubera. Nova controlling that puck, passes, oh, Miller missed that pass. That's gonna go down, and icing is waved off. Centering pass, missed opportunity. Large flicks that up. Oh, the net came loose. I thought a girl shrieked, I didn't hear the whistle. Face off now, Sela against, can't tell who it is. Nova wins that faceoff. Miller tried taking that shot. Goes off the stick of Sema. And that ends our second period of play. At the end of two, the Badgers 4 and the Nova Ice Dogs 2. That means it's trivia time. Your trivia question, who was the last goalie to play in the NHL without a mask? The answer, Andy Fearless Brown. The last game he played without a mask was on April 7th, 1974, in a loss 3-6 against the Atlanta Falcons. Andy Fearless Brown. Hockey players are crazy. That guy is crazier. I am the Dan Dallin. You could find me at thedandallin.com. I will upload this to my YouTube page, The Dan Dallin. Unable to stream live because we lost internet here at Klink 2 in the Klink Lewis Arena about 45 seconds before the game started. No idea what happened. The router's still up. I can connect to it, but it does not have internet. So, doing the next best thing. Vukovic all ready for the faceoff. Vukovac at center. Right wing, Grabowski, Samar. On defense, Jellison and Kubera. So at left wing, can't tell who that is. It's not going to turn away. I should know by now. I'm all crabobbled, though, from this internet fluster. Nova wins that faceoff. FEMA unable to do anything with it, though. That is Knowles on left wing. Knowles with the puck coming in. Knowles dingles, dangles, loses it. Back to Grabowski, Samar for the quick shot. Nice look. Bukovac back to Knowles. Knowles behind the net looking. Oh, Knowles tried to pass it up, but King got a piece of that. Oh, Grabowski, Samar sends that, stays in. Bukovac trying to get something. Oh, closing the legs is number 15, Favreau. So does he get through? Favreau taking that right up the middle. Favreau peeling off to the left. Favreau look. Favreau lost the puck off of his stick all by himself. That puck comes out, held in by King. King dumps that into the corner. Only person back there is Knowles. And Evan sends that around. Picking it up, though, in the middle now is Jellison. Right? No, Kubera. I'm sorry, it's Kubera. Kubera dumps that in deep. Tried to center it over to Vukovac. Unable to just, oh, quick shot to Grabowski, Samar. Pad save by Storego. Keeping it in is Maggie Rainier. Back to Maggie again. Rainier trying to, she sent it up. Grabowski, Samar sends that all the way around. On the near side, Vukovac picking it up. That squeaks out. Is Rodkowski going to get to it in time? Oh, he does not. Oh, he catches back up. Coming back, though. Nice back checking by Rodkowski. Rodkowski with that puck now coming out of his zone. Oh, loses it right at the blue line. Long pass. Temple steals it. Temple passed it up to Thoreau, but Thoreau didn't get it. Pass up to Rainier. Rainier over to Sima. Sima almost lost an edge. Sima recovers. Sima pushing sticks off. Sima did a last second curler on the blue line to draw his team offsides. That was silly, Jake. Face off now. Knowles pushes it over to the side. And coming away with it, though, is Moore. Moore sends it into the corner. Ah, that puck comes out to Temple. Moore tries centering it. Oh, there's a Schwarmburner, though. Peels around to the forehand. Takes the shot. Deflected off the stick of Evan Knowles and goes sailing high into the netting. That puck is lost. They faceoff to the left of Caitlin Porter. Large on the left, Jellison on the right, Knowles in the middle. Knowles pushes that faceoff forward, but they're unable to contain it. Femia pushes that into Sayla. Sayla tries taking a shot, goes nowhere. It's off the puck of Knowles, stick of Knowles. Temple just holds it in. Stanchfeld lost it, went behind him. Stanchfeld trying to corral it, and they get it. It goes into the zone. Grabbing it behind the net is Temple. Temple tries clearing it out, but it is stopped by Kubera. Oh, shot! Deflected it aside. Knowles unable to get to it in time. Coming back the other way is Nova. That is Temple with the puck crossing the blue line. Has Sayla in the middle, but Sayla's got Stanchfeld all over him anyway. Turning, shooting, and saving is Porter. King comes over to slap it weakly in. Large, unable to do anything with it. Lose it. Oh, and that puck comes all the way down, and that's a hard icing. Face-off into the corner. Puck comes out behind the net, comes all the way around for Nadu. Nadu passes over to Bukovac. Bukovac with the puck now. Bukovac peeling over. Bukovac curling. Oh, almost got the backhand. Almost. Bukovac centering pass. Back to Nadu. Over to Stahl. Not able to send it home. Moore with the puck on her near side. Moore centering over to Schwarmberger. Schwarmberger with the shot. Pad saved by Porter. Into the corner goes Rutkowski, and Schwarmberger coming over to help is Moore. Schwarmberger falls down. Puck comes out. Goes far. King back retreating to pick it up. King has Nadu on him. King sends it over to Thoreau. Thoreau misses it, and so does Bukovac, and so does Schwarmberger. And Bukovac with the puck now, sticks all over him, sends it in deep. Line changes for everybody. Stick left on the ice. That comes out to Thoreau. Thoreau touches it so it's not icing, but not any good for him. Well, that puck comes up to Sima. Sima hitting the back as he touches it. That puck comes out. Thoreau has it. Thoreau over the blue line. Shoot. Glove save by Porter. Sayla in for the faceoff against Grabowski. Smar comes out to Sima. Sima on the near side tried to clear it out. Temple holds in. Now it comes out. Grabowski Smar with the puck. Grabowski Smar crossing over the blue line. Over the. Oh, that went wide. I guess Femia just stayed on sides. Close. Nice stretch. Temple loses it in his own skate. Everybody's kicking it with their skates. Conrad now is Grabowski-Samar. Grabowski-Samar curling, looking, passing behind Speranzo. Speranzo shoots. That does not go on net. Oh, that hit the outside of the goal. Not the post, but the outside of the goal. Shot, save, backhand, through the legs. Legs are squeezed, closed. Pats fired that puck in from the far point. Knowles takes that faceoff. It gets drawn all the way back into the neutral zone. Pats has it between his legs and loses it. Thoreau with it. Tried shooting. Nothing doing. held in at the blue line by King. King turns, tries sending it in. Throw there. Loses that puck, though. Comes out. And we have a whistle. Swarmburner in for the faceoff against Knowles. Battle for it. Knowles comes away with it and flicks it in deep. Puck comes all the way back around behind the net. Rainier chasing after it. Knowles in to help out. Oh, that got a weird bounce off the backboards. Shot right out into the middle. Knowles fires it in, goes wide. Large to Rainier. It's caught in something flying in the air. That puck comes out. Thoreau has it. Thoreau being challenged by Kubera, I believe. Puck comes out to the middle to Moore. Moore turning, shooting wide. Rodkowski with the puck behind the net. Rodkowski coming out with it. Rodkowski has Large, tries passing to Large, just out of the outstretched stick of Large. Temple has Stanchfield coming on him hard. Causes an inadvertent pass, and Knowles intercepts it. Oh, King plucks that off of his stick. Schwarmburner got pushed down by, almost pushed down by his own teammate. That puck is sent in deep, so deep that it's icing. Face-off to the right side of Caitlin Porter. Bukovac pushed that puck forward, comes out into the neutral zone, chasing it down is Favreau and Jellison. I'm sorry, Nadeau. Bukovac up there, and that puck comes out. It's going to go all the way down, and that's going to be icing. Bukovac at center, Nadeau at left, Stanchfield on right. On defense, we have Jellison. And Pat, who's that? Kubera? It is Kubera. Oh, that puck is behind the net now. Backhand shot, save! Passed out to Kubera. Kubera fires it in. Deflected nowhere. And that gets flicked out. Nobody's going to touch it. And there is icing. No icing. The back ref forgot to raise his hand. The front ref was looking for it. So then the back ref, whatever. No icing. Coming back with the puck is the Badgers. Kubera skating it all the way up. Kubera coming wide at the dot. Shot! Save. King gets the rebound from his goalie. Passes it over to Miller. Miller laboring as he comes up. Miller cuts across in the middle. Miller on the left. Miller back to the middle and falls down, loses an edge. He would have loved to have transferred that to his forehand, but it never happened. Coming back is Bukovac. Bukovac, dingo. Oh, tried the toe drag, but Schwarmer got it with some snow. Stull getting in the way of Favreau back there, but oh, I'm saying we touched it. Badgers collect that puck behind their net. Rodkowski with it. Rodkowski off the boards up to Stanchfield. Gets by him. Temple holds it in and sends it back in deep. Back there is Schwarmburner. Gets it out in front to Moore. Nothing doing there, though. Temple sliding up. He's in deep. Nobody's back on the line. King gets back there now for Nova. Puck comes all the way out to the neutral zone. Thoreau challenged by Sima. Passes it over to Temple. Coming up is Rainier. Rainier tried pushing it forward for Speranzo. Picked up by Nova. Schwarmburner. Oh, goes down. Rodkowski with that puck. Sends it. Uh-oh. Not able to clear it. King holds it in. Passes over to Temple. Temple misses. Speranzo coming over, just not in time. Saved by Porter. Face off to the left side of Porter. Grabowski, Samar pulls it back. Picked up at the boards by Kubera. Kubera's lost it behind him. Comes out into the middle. Nobody able to take a shot on that. Rainier trying to get that puck. Miller comes away with it. Miller takes it back behind the net. Hit by Jellison. That puck comes out to Temple. Temple takes it in. Passes it over to Fimia. Oh, that shot goes in. Saved by Porter. The right place at the right time. Good positioning saved that goal. Rainier sends that out. Goes off the boards. King. Oh. Speranzo unable to catch it up to it. As you saw, there is an empty net. Nova has pulled their goalie. Temple holding it in. Pass it up. Large not able to make a play on that puck, but holds somebody off. Kubera grabs it, flings it all the way around. Oh, it took a weird bounce off the board. Speranzo unable to get it. Schwarmburner touches it, and it goes back into the offensive end, so that's an offsides. Where's the faceoff going to be? That's the big question. We have a timeout. .139 remaining in this period. Alleghaney Badgers getting some valuable information from their head coach. Nova Ice Dogs getting valuable information from their head coach. The referees trying to figure out where they're going to go for lunch. No agreement there. 1:39 remaining in this period. The Badgers are ready. The Ice Dogs are ready. I'm ready. There's still no internet in this room. It's terrible. Here's the face-off. Referee needs a little bit of space. Still needs social distancing. Temple with that puck sends it over to Thoreau. Thoreau crosses over the blue line. Thoreau turns. Shot picked off by the Badgers. Sent back. Collecting it in the neutral zone is King. King passes it up to throw. He loses it. Large grabs it, fires it weirdly to the other corner. Had us all fooled on that one. Rodkowski's got that puck pinned up at the side. Now came loose into the back. And Porter covers it up as soon as she can. 1:08 remaining in this period. 1:08 remaining in this game. Sima, Bukovac, Jellison on the front line. And Stanchfield on the front line. Jellison and Kubera on defense. Temple digging that puck out of the corner. Centers it, goes to Sima. Sima flicks it backwards and falls down at the same time. So it does not go far, so it kills more time. Feeney with the puck on the near side. He flicks it up to Sela. Sela has Jellison collapse on him. That puck still kind of gets through. It's loose. It's out in front. At least two saves by Porter. Now we got a whistle. That puck was right in front of Porter's pad. She could not reach over to it, but she was not picking that pad up. Wise decision by Caitlin Porter. 38 seconds remaining in this game. Face off to the left of Porter. Gets pushed forward. Al Favreau shoots that. Hits Jellison in the leg. Oh, turning, shooting is Schwarmberger, and it goes wide. That puck comes all the way out to the high slot. Favreau sends it into the through the corner. It comes in behind the net. Schwarmberger sent it out in the front. Badgers send it all the way back. Sima, is he going to get to it to try to take a shot? He does not. Favreau collects it. Passes it up to Femia. Femia tries moving it up, but Stanchfield intercepted that. Now Miller comes away with it. Miller taking it in. Miller curling around there, trying to come out in front. Takes a shot. Nothing doing. Nothing doing. And that's the end of the game. The champions of the 16 UAB tournament this weekend are the Alleghaney Badgers. Well, hang out here, watch the celebration. We've got a cup, we've got medals, we've got pictures that need to be taken. At there. That's how you know what just happened in this game. Body parts all on the ice. First, we'll have our handshake. Good sports. It's one of the best things about hockey. You get all that energy, all of that adrenaline pumping throughout the game, and then when it's over, it's over. Leave it there. Soon as that buzzer sounds, it all ends. We shake hands. Congratulations to the Nova Ice Dogs on a well-played game, a well-played tournament. And especially, congratulations to the Alleghaney Badgers 106. Freddy's out there. Picture time. You can see the cup. And there they are, the 16 UAB champions, the Alleghaney Badgers! Just waiting for the champagne celebration. Not sure if they're going to do it or not. We can only know if we wait and see. There it is! There it is! Woo-hoo! It's not real champagne, but it's victory. Tastes like victory to me. Congratulations to the Alleghaney Badgers.